that's probably not even a good idea. I need something to hold this up. I guess I'll use my wallet. Oh my god. Here comes Karina to be annoying.
I really want to show you what I got.
Okay.
What?
So here's Karina coming to be annoying.
Excuse me. You like sat on my bag.
It's okay, it's already squished anyways. Okay.
No,
welcome to an unboxing in the call with Slegalina.
This goes so annoying. I'm like here trying to charge this because I'm going to the mall.
Featuring Karina Luna. Before I get into what I actually bought that's very Sailor Moony.
Just get to it.
Okay, fine. Okay.
I
got Luna P. So this is Luna P. It is Chibi Moon's like favorite toy that guides her and helps her and makes sure she's okay. Look it. Okay, I expected it to be bigger because I wanted to put it in my bed, but it's not. But isn't Luna P so cute though?
Luna, you really got that?
Yeah, I did. It's so cute though. You know it's cute.
I stopped putting on lash extensions because right now your girl has zero lashes. So I had to go and get myself something to help my lashes. So I just went with this $10 one for now. And it's a lash growth serum thing. Ew, I think it's like
tea tree. You're coming with me.
Oh no, I'm out, hold on. Oh, castor oil. Okay. Well, this is done. Bye. No, don't take me to the bye. Send me that.
So annoying. I wish, you know what? I'm gonna probably put the camera over here so you can see it. I need to turn off the light, obviously, because I'm driving. But rise up, you guys. You guys are in a cubby right now, okay? So ignore this thingy right now, but welcome back to Lux Life. How have y'all been? Hope you guys are all doing well, all nine of y'all, you know. Anyways, I am like, oh shit. So, I like to post luxury lifestyle and fun things. That's my channel. I am creeping up because the phone is sliding down. All you see is my shiny forehead now. Okay, awesome. Okay. I need to figure out this whole phone situation so that I can vlog and drive. Okay, hopefully. My wallet's there, so. I'll definitely, once I get to the mall, I'll show you guys an outfit of the day. It's actually really cute, simple, all black, gold details. And then I have my stone bracelets. Hopefully this, oh my god, this is literally gonna be me all freaking day. And I should be charging my phone. I honestly should be charging my phone. What was I gonna talk about? Today's video basically is gonna be a fall lookbook 2021. I'm just looking around for some pieces, and then once I get home, I'm gonna go much more in depth to the pieces that I'm adding into my wardrobe. I wanna have a nice, strong fall wardrobe. I feel like I almost have everything. And I got this leather jacket, which I've been looking for the past 2 years. I figured today I'll go to the mall. I've been meaning to go to the mall. I really want to go to Aritzia. I love the brand. I love what it represents. I like its values. I love the quality. I can honestly say I bought 2 shirts from them. I think about, what, like 2 years ago? No, two? No, a year. I think it was a year ago. And they are in pristine, beautiful condition. And I just have been trying to elevate my wardrobe with just small basic pieces. I'm not going too crazy with patterns. I'm not going too crazy with colors. this just yet, because I do want my wardrobes to have nice solid pieces that are gonna last me for years. I don't like fast fashion. I don't like shopping all the time for new looks, new trends. That kind of, to be honest, it honestly annoys me. I don't like how you spend X amount of money for such low quality items when you could, you know, get actual good pieces that will last you years to come. And if you're doing that, because, you know, obviously pieces that are gonna last you a while, they're gonna be on the pricier side, just do it little by little. Like me, for example, it's taking me a good solid 2 years for me to have my wardrobe semi how I want it. Like, it's not completely there, but it's almost there. Like, all the pieces that I've like collected, it's been little by little. I'm trying to wean my way out of buying from, you know, like H&M, Zara, and just places where they're not being sustainable. I'm also trying to get into buying secondhand, which I kind of find hard because I really don't have the patience to be looking through things. I'm sorry, like, I really don't have the patience. But I do look at places like the RealReal. I can't think of the places at the top of my head at the moment because I'm honestly focusing on my surroundings, because there might be a little bit of traffic going to the mall. I'm going to Galleria Mall right now. There's two pieces that I really want to try, and I just want to show you guys just a few examples of things to add to your wardrobe. And this is for women more on the curvier side. I'm a curvy woman. I've gained a little bit of weight. I have been slacking off so much when it comes to the gym, and I need to do it before the year ends. I need to end the year strong somehow. Like, I don't know when I'm gonna do it, because I'm not gonna, you know, make pretend that I'm gonna jump to the gym once I get back home. I don't know. What time is it? Oh, it's 6:01. It's 6 and it's so dark. But I used to be like, when I tell you, I was so like hardcore gym. If there was, even on rest days, I felt really weird that I didn't go to the gym, and I fell out of it. To be honest, I got a little sad. Well, I got sad, and I just felt like I was juggling a lot, and I trying to be more organized. I was really disorganized. I wasn't really clear with what I wanted to do, and one day I just kind of like snapped out of it and was like, dang, okay, it's time to, you know, get in motion and do what you want to do. What was that? What was that mean? It sounded like someone hit something. Dang, it's just so much traffic. I'm in no rush. I'll get there. When I get there, the plan is to be there for an hour. I don't want to be going too crazy. Definitely want to go to Kate Spade, Aritzia. I might go into Saks just to look around. I do want to look at some of the Christmas presents. Low-key, Happy Karina is going to come with me. And I'm planning to do a 25 days to Christmas giveaway kind of thing. Comment down below if that's something you guys are interested in seeing. Basically, it'll be 25 videos, consecutive videos. I'm not monetized, so I don't care to upload every single day. And it'll be short videos, and each video will have a special giveaway, whether it's art, whether it's a gift card, whether it's a thing. I am into a lot of different things. If there's something specifically that's on your wish list, like, just leave it down in the comments. Nothing too crazy, y'all, because, you know, a girl is just starting. And that's something that's been on my mind. I do really want to do something to give back. And I'm really grateful that I picked up on YouTube. I think it's a good outlet for me to express things that I've been wanting to express and have complete creative control. I have so much, like, ideas, and then it's like, when it comes to it, like, I don't do anything. So I'm working on that. And I'm really really happy to start Sulu Lux Life. Like, it's something that I've been wanting to start. I want to create a space where the woman that wants, the woman or man or whatever, like whoever you are or choose to identify, because I want to be very inclusive. I want it to be a space where you, me, we're just starting from the ground up, and we like the finer things in life, and we just want to work towards it, grow, and just enjoy life to the fullest and do what makes you happy. That's what I feel true luxury is, doing what makes you happy and being in complete and utter bliss and peace and just enjoying all those cute little moments. I'm really annoyed that the Bottega video, the sound was cutting off. I think I know what happened. I was like messing around with the text, and then for some reason it like cut off. Like it got really weird and choppy, and I'm like, why did it do that? Like, that doesn't make any sense. I've never had a technical issue like that before when editing videos on my phone. I'm doing it on my phone, and once I am doing videos, like, you know, on schedule all the time, what is that called? I forgot the word for it. Anyway, once I have committed myself fully to YouTube, that's when I plan to really investing little by little into cameras, because I would like to have, you know, my phone on me while I am doing videos and sit downs, which is another video I want to do. I want to do a nice sit down video just talking about the fashion that's been going on, because right now my favorite fashion show is the Chanel 2022, pretty sure it's 2022. Gorgeous. It's so artsy, it's so beautiful. I love crystals, I love rocks, I love anything geological, anything from earth. And except I'm like, I love plants, but I'm a plant killer. Like, dang. Which reminds me, I need to water succulents that are outside. I've killed succulents before. That's how bad I am. But I've been getting better, because that's one thing that I really wanted to be good at, is taking care of plants. Learn how to take care of a plant. Like, that is my second goal in life right now. I really like that the new Chanel pieces were inspired by this one weird movie. I don't know what the movie is, but he was someone who was really close to Gabriella Chanel. And the pieces, the tweed, like, oh my gosh, it was so beautiful, so artistic. That's one thing I love about fashion. It's just like, you're wearing art pieces. And I know it's not everyone's cup of tea, but I think that people should take pride in what they wear. It doesn't have to be crazy expensive, but it should be a way for you to express yourself, create a sort of mood for your day-to-day life. Like, that's what I love about fashion. And it's kind of funny, because how I dress outside of work is like literally night and day to how I dress to work. Because when I go to work, I look like a little boy. I'm pretty sure you guys seen the clips through my vlogs. I wear oversized shirts, I wear oversized pants. The place where I work at, it's really, I don't want to say male dominated, but it is like considered a guyish job. So I just feel comfortable wearing oversized things. I, again, have a very curvy body. Ever since I've like been young, my body has been, yeah, my body calls attention. And that same goes for like even my sisters. Like, we've been blessed with very beautiful figures. And basically, I be hiding it at work, because I'm like, I want to, that's how I feel. I know that it's not everyone that thinks like that, but with everything that I see, it doesn't help that I see so many things in TikTok and Instagram, and I'm just like, you know what, just to be safe, you know, you have to, it's sad that us women have to think in that aspect, but it's the reality. And I ain't gonna be, you know, going up to work with no booty shorts. I don't really feel that comfortable, you know, not even with leggings. And if I am wearing leggings, I've now been like wearing leggings more often, but like I wear really big shirts, and my everything that I have is like two times bigger in size, and I like it. I really like it. Yep, that is the work talk. Oh my gosh, I've been like filming for 17 minutes. Ugh. I wanted to make this kind of short, but this is kind of making the drive and not as bad. Oh my gosh. I use outfits as a way to express how I feel. I've definitely noticed that. I've noticed that especially too. This one time, I guess I'll say the story time. This wasn't that long ago, but I was dating someone, and I kind of noticed that the longer I was with the person, the lighter my wardrobe became. And eventually, I don't wear pink, but I was starting to wear a pastel pink. I was wearing whites, like really cute pastel-y colors. And I've been thinking a lot about that. I've been thinking about, say, I'm like, okay, girl, like you really do dress how you feel. And now I'm like, black. Literally, the two shirts that I'm gonna go look in the mall are both black. I've been incorporating a lot of like animal prints too. Not a lot. Let me not say a lot. One piece. Cause it was so cute. And I was watching The Nanny and it reminded me of The Nanny. And I'm like, I want at least one Fran Fletcher inspired outfit. I am so proud of that outfit. The thing is, I don't have like a top that goes smoothly to, I want something that's smoothly, it like just goes in with the leggings. Like I want to have like a bodysuit, like a whole bodysuit situation kind of thing. And I'm just missing a nice ripped shirt. Like, that's what I'm looking for. That's basically the only thing I really want to buy. And there was this, and a few button-up shirts. Some people that have inspired me to really, like, you know, dress like my future self. Oh my God. Is the traffic starting again? Okay, so we just arrived to the mall. There was this woman. She looked gorgeous. I'm like, dang, this woman is so beautiful. And she gave me her parking spot. She was like, I park right over here. I'm like, thank you. I'm like, I wanted to tell her, I'm like, girl, you look gorgeous. Anyways, we just arrived, so let's go in. My battery is on the low side because of my tangent earlier. So let's go. Kate Spade, Aritzia, Saks, and Coach. I'm definitely gonna go to Coach because I have to check something out. But let's go. Let's do this. In and out, quick. It's not gonna be, you know, we're not gonna be there for too long, hopefully. Don't hold me to it because I love them all. Okay, let's go. Freaking soft. Oh my god. Okay, this is so freaking cute. Yes. Oh my god, no, I cannot.
Cute. Oh my god, look at my butt. And it feels so good. Thank you for this shirt. Oh my god, but this whole fit.
Okay, this looks cuter on camera because I don't know how I feel about it. I like how it makes my back look. I don't know.
This looks, I don't know. I mean, it's freaking cute. I feel like it looks better on camera than it does. I don't know. This is the next thing I'm gonna try. I've been crazy to try a style like this. Let's see how it looks on my body. Hopefully I don't look like a square. I don't know. It's like, it looks like I'm trying to do something. Thanks. I feel like, okay, it's not it. I look a Power Ranger. No. Okay, I'm gonna do something else with this. So I really wanna make this look work. So I'm gonna try it one more time. Like, I really, really like this style. I'm just like, how do I pull this off? They gave me this one. So if I really do like it, I think I'm gonna take it. I don't know yet, so let's see. This is the life, guys, the life. Okay. This is so oversized. Look how, look at my girl's got a hip. This isn't working. I feel like there's like a real rush in my eye. I like it. I like the idea, but I can't. No, this is, it's too big. It's way too big. No. I think I'm honestly warming up to this look because I've never worn anything like this before. I don't hate it. Okay, I don't hate it. Maybe, yeah, this needs to be longer. But I don't hate the look. Like, if I crop it, okay, that looks better. I'm low-key really feeling this right now. Feeling it. I think I just have to get used to it, because... Okay. I don't hate it. It's different. It's very different. It's out of my comfort zone. But you know what? I'm gonna figure this whole outfit for the curves, guys. My god, I think, okay, I'm gonna now strip completely because it's for the fit. It's for the fit. Me realizing I have not shaved my legs in about a month. It's okay. You can barely see it, I guess. I swear, Aritzia is killing me because these leggings feel like butter. Oh my god, why? Why did it come in here? Tommy's almost gone. Okay, I never did my outfit of the day, but this is basically what I'm wearing. All black, guys. And mini haul when I get home for y'all. I left Kate Spade and I definitely need to come back. I love Kate Spade. The energy, it's always so nice, so pleasant. I definitely wanna go back. They have a lot of really nice, cute things. I haven't really kept up with what they've been releasing. And oh my God, I'm like obsessed with the New York collection. It just reminds me of home. And Coach, the tabby bag is so freaking cute. It's so soft. It's just like a little pillow. So thanks. I'm gonna have a little home. I'm gonna stop at Target, get the Christmas lights, and then go home. God, let me get out of here. Like, I just got like chills. Hey, I am back. My face is oily. And I am going to do one last pit stop to get the Christmas lights so that we can start at least decorating. I feel like this car got way too close to me. And I'm so used to having, I'm literally used to having a what you call it, a camera. And now I'm gonna go back to the old ways, which I don't mind. Obviously I don't mind. I've been without a car for freaking years, actually. I cannot wait to show y'all the haul. I
I feel like this is gonna be a fun video. I love to shop, and why not bring y'all with me? I can't wait to do a shopping video with Lala. I feel like us too, that's gonna be interesting because she is my shopping buddy. God, every time I go to Aritzia, it's always such a pleasant experience. I am always happy to purchase from the Aritzia from Galleria Mall. Her name was Fres. I'm pretty sure it's Fresna because I said Fresa, but it sounded similar. But her name is not Strawberry. But she was such a sweetheart. The manager was such a sweetie pie. I can't wait to show y'all the clips. I'm pretty sure I already showed it, but definitely shout out to Aritzia Galleria Mall. I'm always in there, like, and one way or another, I always come out with something. Someone comes out with something. It's just the vibe. It's such a good vibe, such good energy going into the store. You just feel happy. And I can say that about very few places because I was in Coach and the lady there, it really did feel like she did not want to work. And I'm like, girl, I'm not going to force you. I'm honestly just looking because my mom loves Coach. And I was mainly there to see things for my mom. And I'm excited. And I was looking for alternatives because the bag that my mom originally wanted, it's not, they don't have it in stock. And I don't know if they are going to have it in stock. So I was looking for an alternative for the bag. My mom is like an OG Coach gal. And the newer pieces are gorgeous. So I definitely want to get her something from there. I don't know, but the lady was not giving me the vibes. Like towards the end she was, but I was like, you know what, it's not a big deal because I wasn't really trying to get anything today. So, but it was fun going in. It was fun finally getting to touch the tabby, the pillow bag in person. That bag felt like a little cloud, and the bigger one that I was eyeing was sold out. So I wasn't gonna get it. I just wanted to feel it. And I wanted to see how it would look on me because I felt like the photos, it made the bag look kind of awkward. Like it's an awkwardly, it's like a rectangular shape. But the small one isn't bad because I like put my phone in there just to see how it felt. And I just said, I always say this, if your bag cannot fit your phone, it is way too small. What's the point of having a tiny bag if you're gonna carry your keys, your phone? Like, make it make sense, people. I've never gotten into the tiny bag trend, and the tiny bags that I did get, they can fit my phone, they can fit my wallet, they can fit a lipstick, mask, hand sanitizer. So, I feel the point of a bag is to put things inside. That is just my opinion, and I will fight. I will be on that side. Okay, the lights turn green. I'm going to focus on driving because I'm going to get on the highway, but next time you see me, I will probably be at Target or home. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Okay, I just left Target. I'm on my way home now. I went a little crazy in the Target. But not too crazy. I went crazy, but not too crazy. Insert bon quick with me. You can get your way. Don't get crazy. I have memes for days. Memes for days. I mainly focused on changing up the bathroom just a little bit because I feel like the curtain is nice. But just in case you want to kind of swap out the red for green, that's basically what I did. So now we have the option of having red decor or green decor. I feel like that's good. The bathroom is set. It'll always be red or green, which, and it's a nice green. I'll show you guys. I guess I'll include it in the haul. The haul doesn't seem that sad. That's so sad. I feel like it's a reasonable amount of things in my brain. It doesn't have to be a crazy amount of things that you bought. It just needs to be things that you genuinely like and things that you will use. Because what's the point of having all of a bunch of things and not using them. Makes no sense. Okay, I'm driving home now, so let me let you guys go so we can focus on what I need to focus on. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so I'm home and I was going to show you guys what I got in Target, but it's on the ground. It's on this corner. It's right here. This is what I got. And then the other one is in the kitchen, which is so freaking cute. And a book of lights. And I got this too. Isn't this so freaking cute? I didn't realize how hungry I was, so I left them all. Oh, and I also got this little candle to make the house smell like Christmas tree. I'm taking off all of the little decorations off. So Karina and I, oh, and I got this too, with this little, okay, that looks like a mess. But I got this as well, so that we have more than enough lights. And we're watching. Oh my God. Bam, I did not realize how hungry I was, but finish eating. I ate two fish tacos. I'm full now.
But Your Majesty, there's something wrong with the crystal. Its light was absorbed, and since then it does not shine. His body absorbed the light.
Okay, so I'm back. Karina's like, this is just standing there like a ghost. So welcome back to my channel. I feel weird because Karina's literally right there staring at me. But let me see. Oh my God, my forehead. Speaking about shiny foreheads, my forehead is so shiny. Okay, so I'm just gonna do the quick unboxing. This video is gonna have, I'm pretty sure it's gonna have a bunch of other things in front of it. I was like, might as well just combine everything and make it into one video. Or should I just do an unboxing video? Nah, I don't feel like I got enough things to do like a full-on unboxing video. So, Karina, what?
Just what? Do it quickly.
Why are you making faces?
I'm not.
You're distracting me.
Just go, I just wanna see your unboxing.
Okay, so we're gonna start off with, I low-key wanna start off with this new Vanaalstdesigns. This is something I ordered. Here we go. Let me finish the video.
No, because I want to see what you got.
Okay, oh my God. Can you pass me my ginger ale or my wine? I cannot, honestly. She's just staring at me. That's. My water's there. Whose water bottle is that? Thank you. Love it. What's an unboxing without a little drip? Okay, anyway, let me just get started. Okay, so this is from Vanaalstdesigns. I've been crazy to actually shop her collections, and these are like original designs for her. And I actually have a cool coupon code for you guys because I feel like this line, this brand, it's just so freaking cute. TikToks that she has are cute, her page is cute, and I want to support more up and coming brands and businesses. It comes in like this. It says hello beautiful, a thank you card, super adorable, and I even got an extra coupon. Okay, so here is how it is. I'm just ignoring Karina's stare for me. So the first thing I got is the Birthstone collection. It's from the Birthstone collection, and I got May, and this is how it looks. I don't know if this is doing anything, but I got this. I'm excited to wear this. And this is like one of her original designs, and I got me the Queen Mary choker. Oh my gosh, I feel like the photos don't do it justice. Look at how it looks. This looks like it's from a different era. So I got that. So for the coupon, it's gonna be Luna20. Use it at checkout for an extra 20, not extra, but 20% off basically. Okay, Karina's like scavenging my thing. So Luna 20 at checkout, and you get 20% off your purchase. Use it, and then once you guys do, tag me so I can see what you guys got. I always love watching people's unboxings. And I had such a blast in Aritzia, and shout out to the manager. And I keep remembering her name is I think it's Frisia, because I was like, Fresa, Frisia. It sounds similar to strawberry, and she was so sweet. She helped me. So I only got like 3 pieces. I'm gonna show y'all. I know, the necklace is gorgeous. Again, appreciate the packaging of Aritzia. What I ended up getting, I got this black tee. Dude, I don't even know the names, but this is the Jane shirt. I just loved how it looks on. I got the black noir freshman shirt. This feels like butter on. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to wear the skirt, like the, not the, the leggings, the stockings. The skirt, stockings with the shirt. It's gonna be a fun outfit. And the last thing I got is kind of surprising, because in the clips that I recorded myself wearing this, I hated it at first, but the longer I wore it, the more I liked it. Hear me out, the clips don't do this piece justice. But I did end up getting the little more vest. Yeah, I got it. I ended up getting this vest. And I was like, you know what? The other colors weren't doing it. I really felt the blue, felt the calmingness of the blue vest. And I am so determined to make this whole vest look work. Well, that is it for the haul. You guys saw the things I got in Target, things I got in the mall, and I'm supposed to receive something else in the mail, so I'll make sure to do a video on that. I'm not sure how soon it's gonna be, but if it's before Wednesday, I'll do a quick unboxing and I'll add it to this clip. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed the tangent, the adventure, the running into the mall and running out to the mall, and the Target run. That'll probably all be in here. So if you like what you guys see and you are feeling the good vibes, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and hit that bell button for future notifications. Why did I say it like that? Anyway, till next time, Luna out. I cannot with Karina staring at me. Deuces.
You know what? There was this necklace that I saw in Kendra Scott that I just fell in love with, and it has the letter. It's so pretty, and I really want it.
It has the letter?
It has my letter K.
Okay, because you didn't finish the sentence.
And it was actually gold. It's actually gold, 14 karat. Mm-hmm. But girl, you know how much it is?
Because it's gold. Okay.
It's like 3 something. I can't see it because you're choker. Your thing.
Okay. I guess wearing it with a turtleneck is not helpful. I guess I'll do another video with it. Put it on so you guys can see how it'll look on. Okay, awesome. Is this one in there? Oh, no. Okay. I cannot. Oh my gosh.
Well, you have to take off that turtleneck in order to see it correctly.
I know. I will. Don't yell at me.
Don't. Right now. Come on, let's go party.
Don't yell at me. Don't yell at me.